The Octo British Grand Prix on Sunday bore witness to an excellent display of wet weather riding from Andrea Dovizioso as he charged through the field from 12th on the grid to secure his first podium since the French GP. The podium could not have come at a better time and marks an excellent return to form for Dovi. The Italian got his season off to a great start with 3 second places in a row in the first three races, but since then, it's taken a rather dramatic turn for the worse. He hasn't stood on the podium since Le Mans, and he's registered 3 DNFs in that time. If that wasn't bad enough, he's also been outperformed by his teammate Andrea Iannone in every race since. As you can see, Dovi was already under pressure before the British GP. So what better way to answer your critics than to pull off an amazing ride in the rain at Silverstone to claim your 6th podium in the season and get your season back on track. Dovi's 29th MotoGP podium was made even more incredible by the fact the Italian was already up against it after his worst qualifying performance of the season on Saturday.
We start in the 4th row. In the start, my tire slide and I almost hit the wall, and I was almost the last in turn one.
So, having managed to avoid the wall and after taking a moment to refocus, the former 125cc world champion started to find his rhythm.
I was able to push and to arrive behind Petrucci in the second position. At that time we take a lot of risk, and especially to stay behind Petrucci is not comfortable because you are scary for him every time he's braking, because he's quite aggressive and on the limit.
You could say that again. His compatriot Petrucci was showing off his motocross skills in the wet, and the two had an excellent battle, swapping places numerous times before Dovi started to fade towards the end.
The last 8 laps, I couldn't see anything from the wet, from the water, from Danilo. It was very difficult then to arrive in this position. It's very important, especially for us, for my crew, because they worked very, very hard, a lot of hours, and very important for the championship, but also in the dry, my feeling was better than the last few races, so we can go in Misano confident.